After we saw Zen's dhaba catching fire and Alia being informed about the same, we will finally witness a reunion on Be-Imtiha. Alia hurried to the venue as soon as she heard the news and saw Zen working at rebuilding the dhaba. The duo embrace each other and decide to start fresh. However, upon hearing this, Suraya will be seen slapping Zen about this decision. Whereas, on the other hand, Alia will inform Shabana about going to Mumbai with Zen. Will Zen rebel against his mother to bring his love back? To find out, keep watching Telefever.